Traffic on Main Street in Waynesville looked just a little bit different today. Folks from Star Ranch held the first ever horse parade to recognize the ASPCA's National Help a Horse Day. There were plenty of people on horseback as well as a wagon for volunteers. News 13's Rex Hodge was along for the ride. Star Ranch is hoping this event will help qualify one of five $10,000 grants being awarded to the ASPCA to the top five horse foundations in the country.